Hello, welcome to Outward. So I just added a few mods to the game. By the way, I'm not using any mods that influence the gameplay directly, just mods for graphics. And as you can see, this is one of their effects. It's a different kind of pizza. It's a extra cheese something pizza, right? And I love it. And in case you are wondering what's the big difference, well, you probably noticed it by now, but let me show you without the shaders and without the graphic enhancement. Without, with it. See the difference? The colors are, I don't know, more natural. They feel better in a way. Also, the same thing is available for your weapons. So right now I'm using three mods. One for the textures, which is the one which is the most noticeable. One for armors and one for weapons. The one for weapons also affects the pizza. But let's see another example of the sword with the mod. Yeah, that's a huge difference in my opinion. Even though it's the same thing, look how much a little color can change. Also, let's look at the lantern. This is without it. This is with it. That's a very nice difference. Also, let's look at the sun, because look at this one. Yeah. This is pure magic in here. This is without it. This is with it. And yeah, I have bloom and some other things still activated, but still, you can't beat this game. So yeah, mods, I don't really like mods because most of them just make the game easier, and that's true also for Outward. So I'll just link these three mods for the graphics, the weapons textures and the armor textures in the description of the video, or maybe I'll pin them in a comment. But let's see some other armors in the meantime. Let's go to somewhere where it's light. Let's step into the light. Let's see without. Yeah, I don't know. The difference is the same thing, but the difference in the armor, quality of the armors is huge. And you can see it with this set, the Petrified Wood set, which looked terrible without the shaders. It looks terrible in the original version, but now, with this one, it actually looks cool. Imagine that, I never knew this was so nice. Yeah, it's a lot better. Now let's see the Copal armor, which is quite good looking. Okay, let's step into the light in here. Come on, son, don't interrupt me. I'm showing something here. Yeah, it looks so much better with this one. It looks almost organic. It looks like a resin. Something that formed millions of years ago. Huh. Would you look at that? Let's see the dagger. Well, the dagger doesn't change a lot, but this is quite different. Okay, let's see also the runic armor. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you don't see the difference, but to me the difference is huge. Especially when you consider what the armor looks like before. This looks a bit bland, and the chest plate doesn't even seem like an armor, but when you activate this, it actually looks much more like an armor. The helmet is still as wacky. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. Anyway, as you can see, the mods have really influenced the game with this one. And good job, guys. To download the mods, of course, you'll need to use Nexus mod. And Nexus is kind of a tricky thing to use. You have to create an account on their website, then download the mods, and then just follow a few steps. You'll also need Reshade for the texture pack, which is called Vanilla FX. But you won't need anything else. If you just want the weapons and the armor pack, you can just get it right away. It's very easy to install. See, the difference is so big. Look at even the sign. Yeah, I'll definitely be playing with this. This is more organic. I love it. Okay, let's put our armor back. We have a lot of war. We have actually. Let's see some other stuff. But first, let's equip our backpack. And let's see how the other characters are looking. This guy with the tattoos is really, really nice. I think he has the biggest difference because of his tattoos. Yeah, look at the gate. This is how you make a mod. I wish they would do more. Now let's check out some characters. So that's her face with the mod on. Yeah, everything looks more alive. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it, but it sure looks like it. Also, let's see some other stuff. For example, some armor, some helmets. The glowstone, the bone one. Yeah, definitely. Oh yeah, let's take that armor too. Should be interesting. Okay, now we are a little overweight, but let's see the difference. First, I want to see the shield. Well, now this is something really scary. Yeah, it looks quite menacing right now. This big lump of iron. Yeah, everything looks more dangerous now. I don't know how much it affects them, but it sure looks nice. Wow, that has to be some of the most scary helmets we have in the game right now. Oh, so let's equip the ash armor and let's equip the fire poker. This looks a lot more dangerous right now with the textures. Now, I'm curious about one more thing. How does this look? Wow, that's so bright. I mean, look at this. It almost burns your eyes. Yeah, without the mod, it's a little bland, but when you turn it on, it's 100% more light in here. Actually, let's go to a little... Let's go in the shade. No, let's wait until it's nighttime. Even better. I want to see how this works. Now will really be easy to notice. Actually... Let me take the dagger too, because that will also be something to see. Perfect, now let's make it nighttime. Now, if you like the game as it is, it's perfectly fine. You don't need to change anything. The game is perfect. It has a lot of charm. But to be honest, I didn't want to do this, but when I saw the textures and how they look like, I thought to myself, well, maybe let's try it. And when I tried it, it was a pain. It was really hard to install all of this. I mean, installing the free mods and getting my account back from Nexus, because they will suspend your account if you're not active for 6 months. That took me a good half an hour. Oh, this is so weird, but at the same time so beautiful. The fire poker is so bright, the glowstone backpack is so bright. Nothing can hide from me now. Really, it's a major improvement in my opinion, even though it's still the same game and the details are very, very small, it's so huge. Now, let's see without this thing on. Well, as you can see, don't lose much. It's a little brighter, even if it's a small difference, but you can notice it. It's a little brighter. But at the same time, the backpack looks much more beautiful. Ninja in the darkness. Wow. Really, this is something really interesting. I'm glad I have this mod. This is how I'll be playing the rest of the game. Oh, it has a little more sparkle to it too. Let's see how the hyena looks, the armored hyena. Hey, you're scary, too scary. Okay, let's stop looking at your face. To be honest, the hyena doesn't look so different, but the armor is way much. It's way improved. I mean, now it looks like an actual armor. Before, it looks like some kind of a plastic mold or something. But the more I look at this mod, the more I'm thinking, yeah, this should have been in the base game from the beginning. This shouldn't be a mod. This should be part of the game. Okay, let's make it daytime again. Hey, I don't know. This plantain is weird. It doesn't want to let me sleep in it. It's always fighting me. Yeah, let's go in here to the middle of the day. The funny thing about this mod is also they requested the pizza to remain the same because they didn't like this type of pizza. So he had to change the mod or something like that. It was a pretty funny one. For such a small thing to change the mod. But hey, that's gaming for you. Now let's see, do I have something in my backpack? No, I guess I'll just leave it on the ground here. Yeah, everything gets improved. I mean, I have nothing to complain about. Even some of the robe armor looks nice now. Yeah, this is the state of the game at l that this should have been from the from the beginning of the game. I don't know how else to put it. Other than that, well, I can test out a few more things, but first I have to leave these things. I'll take that mace. Keep that. I forgot to put on the hat. Oh, okay, I'll put it on right now. Let's see this hat. Yeah, everything looks cool right now. I don't think there is a bad item in the game. Wow, so many feathers. We're the Feather Lord. The Chicken Lord. Yeah, that's pretty fun. Now let's put all of these back because I want to keep them for my collection, of course. And I want to see the horror bow and the sky crown mace. Move away from that. Yeah, it looks like a weapon that is alive right now. It looks like something dangerous. It doesn't look like a child's toy. Yeah, much more improved. I have to give them this. So much more. The horror bow. Well, now it's looking menacing. Yeah, they're a bit too shiny and seem a bit too fragile if you look at them from this corner. But when you turn the mod on. Also, the sky is bluer. And that's why it's so beautiful, in case you didn't notice. Yeah, this looks a lot more menacing like this. Well, good job, mods. You really did it this time. Okay, let's put everything back because we still have some things to see. And the things I want to see are actually part of the scenery. So let's go up here. I want to check the Kazumite armor. I want to see how Ogo is looking with this one. Because they had the weirdest armor set and it looked a little strange in my opinion, but I want to see how it looks now. Yeah, this looks like actual armor right now. Even the helmets look a lot better. No, I don't know. I don't think I can go back to playing the game without this mod, so hey. This is one of those things I really enjoy about this game right now. Also, the light is still a bit different. So this is me in the shade with my lantern off, and this is with the lantern on. Oh, the small details are really interesting. Because the grass seems a little... It's a little better. Actually, it's a lot better. I have no words to describe this. let's go and watch the other guys in the armor. I bet we can find some guards around the place. Hey, you! Oh, stop, stop, stop. I wish they would stop. Very interesting. Let's go to the guard. Actually, let's go to the trainer and that will be the last person we'll see. After that, you can decide if you want to download this or not. So this is where my tent was. Hey, come back here. Come into my Pokeball again. Yeah, so this guy... Ooh. So that's how this armor looks like. Okay, this is time for the screenshot. Okay, let's not put our big backpack in his face. Okay, don't speak with him. Now you can really see the difference in the details. This armor looked cool, but without any, I don't know, any real color to it, it looked weird. It looked cool, but it was weird. But now it's actually much improved. Wow, this is a new whole dimension for the game, I think. It looks bad. Looks wonderful. I can't stop doing this. This is like playing a game that has been really updated in 1 year or 2 years. So I feel like I haven't played this game for a year right now, and I come back and I see all these graphical updates. Especially the sword is the big difference in my opinion. Yeah. Okay, that's the pose I want. Maybe this side is better. Look at this is so much fun, okay. Enjoy the mods. See you next time. Bye.